all diseases come from krodha, anger. I will see that I destroy Peter. You know who gets destroyed? I. Each time I tell him, I want to destroy Peter, I am getting destroyed. My heart is getting damaged. My blood pressure is going up. My breathing is becoming bad. And my liver is functioning less. My sugar is going up. So friends, you have to develop, nurture, and manure your right brain. And try to suppress your left brain to the extent possible. Because it says, I am. That is aham. That ego that kills. So wellness does not come by medicine. Wellness comes by simple four things. A. Keep your mind tranquil. Number one. Number two. Love everyone. Three. Hate no one. Four. Help others if you can. But don't harm certainly. Six. Eat in moderation. What our ancestors used to eat. And look at nature before you eat. Most of you ate chicken this afternoon, did you? No? No. Now see, the meat-eating animals in nature never eat cooked meat. So if you want to eat chicken and still survive, you must eat raw chicken. The minute you cook it, the chemicals change and make it poison. And when you fry it, it becomes a terrific poison. Now for example, milk. Tell me in nature, which animal drinks the milk of another animal? The minute you stop drinking your mother's milk, my dear friends, you don't have an enzyme to digest milk at all. And recent studies have shown that milk, foreign milk protein and the protein in your pancreas are identical. So when you drink foreign milk, that is another species milk, you produce antibodies in the body which sometimes do not recognize your own pancreas and go and hit it. That's why we are all becoming diabetics at a young age of 30, 40. In the good old days, our ancestors had to walk several miles to get the next meal. Today, you don't even have to get out of your chair. The meal comes to the table and it's all cooked and pre-cooked and kept with lot of salt in it. Preserved food is the biggest killer. Now, all this is fine. Now, we talked about alternate medicines. They are all good. Now, you will not be able to sell it to a scientific community unless you do authentic, hard scientific studies on any one of the medicines you want to sell to the world and get that published in a peer-reviewed journal. Then the world will sit up and say, yes, this medicine is good. So, to do that, we have a group of 15 scientists based in Washington, D.C. for the last 5 years, ever since I retired. We call ourselves Friends of Health. And we have started a new journal called the Journal of the Science of Healing Outcomes. Of the 15 people, I am the only ordinary person. Rest of them are Nobel laureates and various others. She has sent the same kiss. If any one of you have authentic data on healing with any medicine you have, you please send that data to me. I will get it published with a super reviewed journal, which is called JSHO, which is an online journal. Simply sitting here and saying alternate medicine is the best, nobody will buy it. If you want to sell it to anyone, you must talk in their language. And to sell anything to the scientific community, you must talk it in scientific language. Thank you all very much for a very patient